What is the scope of calisthenics in next 10 years? Simple thing, understand what is calisthenics. Calisthenics is basically using your own body weight to perform your workouts. You can even add weights for sure, but we are not using machines here. Now, just see what happened in the last 1 year. Lockdown happened, correct? There were no gyms, all gyms were closed, and everyone was training, you know, at the home, body weight. So calisthenics, boom, it went up. Now, the scope in next 10 years is basically understand every person is preferring to work out from home. First thing, people are moving out from the traditional mindset of gym workouts to functional training. So this is what is booming up. CrossFit is going up, functional training. Calisthenics is going up, functional training. So every new animal flow is going up, functional training. So everything that is coming up is all about functional training. So the traditional gym is going down. You can even see the market of gyms dropping. All the gyms are getting shut down. Bodybuilders are what are preferring to work out in the gym. All others, everyone else are, you know, preferring functional training. You see cult. Cult is basically, the idea behind the cult is they have the space, they have dumbbells, barbells, all the equipment, but they'll not have machines. You use your own body as a machine to work out. So the mindsets of people are changing. And calisthenics is something that is booming up right now because there are people who are investing in calisthenics and conducting competitions for athletes as well. So that is also happening. Even athletes will compete from Bangalore, from Hyderabad, from Mumbai, and then there'll be an overall winner for India. So obviously the goodwill of calisthenics will go high. And if you are a trainer of calisthenics, people who like calisthenics professionally, they will join you. General population, they will also join you. And a very important point here, if you see a lot of women don't like to work out in the gym because they don't feel comfortable in the gym. So they prefer working out at home or one-on-one training, correct? So if you are certified in calisthenics, you will have a lot of knowledge on how to train body weight, or, you know, how to make that client happy without using any weights. Because if you do body weight training, after a certain point, those people will get bored enough. But if you have a good certification, or if you are aware of how to train a person in the domain of calisthenics, you will, you know, make that person happy, give results. Also, that trainer will stay with you, client will stay with you for a longer time. So the scope is obviously high. And understand this, calisthenics is just an add-on to your career. You are always a personal trainer. And never forget that. On that, you are a calisthenic trainer. On that, you are animal flow trainer. So you are expanding your knowledge. That is there. But the scope of calisthenics is obviously going high. So if you are thinking of doing a certification, please go ahead and do it, because it will be an add-on to your resume or to your credibility when you talk to clients.